Using embossing gel, draw a rectangle bow center, then add loops and tail. Cure for 60 seconds. Fill in with drops of metallic inks. Use acetone to blend inks, allow to air dry. Using non-wipe top coat to finish, cure for 30 seconds.